well filled in all morning. We had an auction in the morning, so the paddle guy was by midday, the wind had turned down, the sweat set to about 35 feet. And it was just very, very intense. We saw Mavericks really consistent and breaking plays consistently. We had to explore. And then that afternoon, we saw the road set. I don't know where this thing came from, but it was just the horizon was dark. And what ended up being the largest swell we've ever seen here.
Thank you very much.